stories I've read tell of how these lands once thrived. Before the cultists, before the chaos and fire.
Watching these pathetic mortals bores me. Meddling with power they don't comprehend.
This destruction, this plotting and scheming, it must be stopped.
A deal has been struck. He is coming. Dagon.